It was soggy, but the Tin Caps holding Meet the Team night at Parkview Field this evening, and one familiar face would be first baseman Brad Zunica. Zunica back for his second season with the Tin Caps. Now, last year, the 6'6" slugger leading the Caps with 14 home runs, and at just 21 years old, he'll actually be a veteran leader of this year's young team.
I just try and tell them that it's going to be a long year, a long season. Don't try and overdo yourself the first month or so, because obviously once June, July kick in, then August, it's like you got to kind of have some left in the tank.
It was always nice to have that veteran presence. He's a big power bat that we're hoping he can drive in runs like he did last year and do even better than he did last year, and it's good to have a familiar face on the team.
Tin Caps open the season tomorrow night at Bowling Green.